You can be crueler than that, Jack. You can be crueler than that, Jack.
Thank you.
activate this shield, Jack!
If you can only hit the right spot with your blade, maybe you can drop his gun.
Can't lay a finger on me! You can be crueler than that, Jack. Come on, try and hit me. Is that it?
Drop his gun.
Jack! Can't break this to you, Jack! 3 hours.
He'll launch Operation Tecumseh.
Who? Armstrong?
I've already said too much. I have a call to make.
Got yourself shaving?
To you now, Sam.
Raiden here. I've taken Marshal HQ.
Yeah.
I have just entered Denver airspace. I will be there soon.
Hurry.
Raiden, what Sundowner said?
I know. Anything that'll rival 9/11 cannot be good.
And in 3 hours, maybe less. He said even Mach 2 could not get there in time.
If he was serious, that's over 4,000 miles away.
4,500. So whatever it is, it's not happening on American soil.
If it's gonna spike demand for PMCs, it's gotta be a political hotspot. A coup or civil war in a stable region wouldn't have a domino effect.
And they'd want to draw in a superpower. No.
What?
The president. He's on his way to Pakistan. If something happens to him there...
Oh, shit. The War on Terror Part 2.
Contact the military.
Official channels are frozen since Mexico. Unofficial channels will take too long.
Besides, what's our proof? Who's gonna believe us over World Marshal?
Then we have to get there first.
Невозможно! Impossible! It is the other side of the planet. Even if we were in the world's fastest jet right now, it's not even close.
Hold up. It's not a jet we need.
Courtney?
An RLV would make it with time to spare.
That's...
Mach 23, if we're talking one atmosphere. 17,650 miles per hour.
That would make Pakistan in under half an hour.
Right. Contact Solus.
All set to go, sir.
Excellent. Commencing takeoff in semi-auto mode. You know, this kind of space launch once required days of preparation.
Solus has been conducting test flights almost every day for the last 6 months. As long as we're not breaking atmosphere, they said they can reroute today's flight no problem.
Amazing. The Earth is the cradle of humanity, but mankind cannot stay in the cradle forever.
I'm only going as far as the thermosphere. This thing can't pass the Kármán line. That lunar vacation will just have to wait.
And here I was hoping you might bring me back a monolith. Scheiße! Two bogies closing fast!
Is it?
Who else? The flight pattern suggests unmanned MQ-320s. This is a transport chopper. Our defensive options are limited. Missiles incoming!
EMP?
Yes, but not strong enough to take out the drone. Here's the they come!
I'll handle this.
Raiden! Have a nice flight.
And people say Germans aren't funny.
Chopper around.
My friend, your sacrifice will not be forgotten.
That was quite the fall, Raiden. I'm glad to see that you are all right. It's time you got out of Denver.
Contact!
Are you all right?
I can handle this. You just get those brains out of here.
And what will you do?
Get out of here and to the launch site.
Ah, the young ladies' company, yeah?
How fortunate they are in Colorado, too.
Yeah. Shouldn't take more than 2 hours with a set of wheels. Guess I'll just have to borrow some. A lot of cars got abandoned when the evac order came down.
But won't the roads be blocked? If you are struck by one of those missiles, or...
I know. Let me just worry about putting some distance between me and World Marshal. What's left of it.
Located a route with relatively light security. I will mark the heading on your soliton radar. I will mark the heading on your soliton radar. I've located a route with relatively light security. I will mark the heading on your soliton radar.
Seems like it.
You have passed the last of the barricades. Save your strength. Find a vehicle.
Right. That should do nicely.
Everything okay on your side?
I am out of Colorado airspace and nothing on the radar.
Good. I'm almost there.
Fancy meeting you here.
You knew I'd come. I suppose I should thank you for not killing everyone at the launch site.
Well, not if you say it like that.
For a hired killer, you're not very good at your job.
The war is the big payoff.
Right. Big raises all around once World Marshal gets all those contracts.
I'm not talking about money, Jack. I'm talking ideals.
Excuse me?
Forget it. We've both heard enough speeches about higher causes by now. History will decide who's right. End of story.
I've got cause enough for killing you.
Huh? Oh, good. Why, that's very good. Yes, I like that.
Must you really fight?
Don't interfere.
This is between us.
Here.
Okay. Let's dance!